Gentleman from New Jersey.
At this time, I would like to yield 1 minute to the gentleman from South Carolina, who does not believe it's a social experiment to say to do what all families have to do is live within our means. The gentleman from South Carolina.
The gentleman is recognized for 1 minute.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Folks, no prepared remarks, no fancy speeches. I brought with me a financial calculator, and regardless of how you calculate the numbers, America is spending too much money. You know, for 3 years in a row, we've spent over $1 trillion more than we're bringing in as a nation. We're in over $14 trillion in debt. This budget puts us on a very clear path to paying back the national debt, to reducing and ending deficits in a very timely manner, to protect the future for our children and our grandchildren, our most precious resource as Americans. I urge my colleagues to get behind this budget, vote for it, and let's put the American spending in priority. Let's stop the spending insanity here in Washington, D.C., and let's do what we tell the folks back home we're going to do, and let's get our fiscal house in order. I yield back, Mr. Chairman.